All right, you little bastard squirrel. Let's see what you need help with. Oh, I guess one just popped into existence. I saw that. Who? What? What? Is that a royal squirrel? Well, she's our highness, of course. She's her highness, I mean. Oh my god, I thought that said cunt. I literally thought that's what it said. Son of a bitch. Oh, jeez. I think my heart stopped beating for half a second there because I was so blown away that Genshin's dialogue had a word like that. Oh, is this... No? No, this isn't... No, this isn't the thing over there. This is something else. Oh, geez. Is this bottomless? Hello, what do I need to do? Oh, they don't want the dragon to come back. Maybe that's what they were talking about. Okay. I have to use her, that's weird. I don't know if there's a bottom to this, or if this is literally just fall and die. Only Princess Simist, who possesses immense powers of flight, may even go against the current through the wind passage. Ordinary flying squirrels would be scared off by the flurry of floral fury. Oh my god, the flurry of floral fury. Say that 3 times fast. Unleashed. So she can just do this? Oh, no, no, I see. I see. Wait, there's a fast travel point over there. That does not show up on the map. That's cheating. Wait a minute, am I doing something wrong here? There we go. Yeah, hopefully. I actually kind of want to see a big paper dragon. Yeah, let's forget about the weird disembodied voice we heard. Follow the paper squirrel. Okay, I'll take that. That's something we'll be coming back to, no doubt. There's a frog thing here. Okay, can I go down here, or is this just a bottomless pit? Time to find out. Okay. That answers that. So I don't think there's anything here for us, then. I kind of want to check this out, though. I don't see anything on it, but you never know. Doesn't seem to be anything up here. Alright, fine. You win game. Oh, we are gonna go over to that giant hole in the ground. That's a footprint. That's the footprint they're talking about. I'm a little bit worried because there's a lot of hoops here. Oh no! They're moving. Wait, what? Wonder if that didn't work because it counted that separately. Dude, that wasn't part of the deal. Get out of here. You both are exceptional, implying that Paimon just helped fight. Is there more? Anyone there? Who's talking? I saw text. There was dialogue. Well, I never. I don't think it's lit up at all. Okay. And my axe. Oh, I heard a chest. Please help us pull. What? That's it? Oh. Giant shadow suddenly fell on us. I think it was a foot. Who knows how long those guys have been down there. Right? We saw some of the structures that were collapsed. Like, here's one here. But that doesn't... Why could I talk? Can I go interact with these guys now? No. Okay, well, she said to come back, so I wonder if there's going to be another leg of the race, so to speak. But let's have a peek around and see what else I can explore here on this side of the world before we use that tic-tac. I need to collect 62 of these things. No, I'll take the chest.
<笑>予想外のことというのは楽しいもの。
Her berries were stolen. That's not nice. Come to me. No, come with me to the cave. To what cave? How far away is this cave? You're amazing! Am I, though? I wouldn't walk through that fire. You guys are made of paper. And then I just saw stuff spawn in down there. Enemies? That ain't a problem. He still hit me. Was that it? That was it. Come on here. We got the berries that were stolen. Apparently it was a group of hillichurls. Now this one over here teased me with a chest. Do you have anything to give me, or is that it? I think that was it. It was just a tease. Okay, well, that's not all that's over here, though. There was also that cave. I think it's up there. Yeah, right here, I think. Now, what do we have in here? Got the wrong thing. This is bullfruit. This is bullshit. What am I doing down here? Where else can we find berries? Oh, more berries. Alright, what happened? Help the alpaca choose the bullshit. Oh, I gotta do this. Choose the bullshit, right? This is so weird. Okay, it's actually a little bit easier on my brain to do it with the camera moving. Well, that was nice. We helped out the little alpaca.
Thank you, sir.
Hello. What else is there around here for me to be able to explore? Like, we got some hillichurls up here. Or a churl and their pack mule thing. Oh no, there's some sleepy ones. Is that where I need to go? I think it is. I don't want to go down there just yet. Although there is a fast travel point, but I'm worried it's going to start a frickin' thing. I kind of want to try to explore the rest of these areas, the squirrel side and the frog side, before I run off with the rest of the quest line, since it's going to take me over the ocean. But I think we've done all the squirrel side, haven't we? Pretty much. Oh my god, are you serious? I still see loot over there. How did I not pick that up? I guess it really blends in with the tall grass. Oh, we're... Wait, where am I? I guess I've walked all the way back around. Okay, then here we go. Because we have the froggy side to do now. Whatever's left over here, I don't think there's too much left. Guide me as I adjust the water spout. Adjust the water spout height. Oh, he went up there automatically. Well, shit, if you can just do it on your own, why the hell do you need me? Okay, what do you do? Oh, okay, that could work. Thankfully, there's only two of them, so I don't have to get too worried about it being complicated. What the bitch? My chest, man! Okay, now I guess we're gonna do this shit again. That was easy. Oh my god, really? It's a fascinating chest. Oh, is this where I gotta help them do it? Like, I have to kind of race, I guess? That seemed a lot easier than it should have been. I wonder if I was supposed to fuck it up there and I didn't. I don't know. Treasure chest, treasure chest. Hide yourself well. Well, it was hidden until you showed me where it was, you little shits. Is that what this is? Rain Song Pond over there? That's Frog Town. Fiery wheel. Ooh. You're very welcome, Miss Alpaca. What do we have left? I see something down there. Otherwise, I think it's just go over to that little village. I think that's it. Other than going down where the river is. Some Mora for me. Well, you know, this means another quest for us, this time to help out the frogs. Is that the Frog King there? Who will be the champion?
I'm just gonna take a wild guess and say it'll probably be me.
Oh my god, the little hamster's riding on the alpaca. It's kind of funny. What is the implication here? Did they just capture hilichurls and other creatures and just set them up to be destroyed? Oh, what about this guy sitting way back here, riveting? Oh, you've got nothing for me? Alright. Thought it may be, but it may be. I wonder if we can go up there. Say the game's taking me. Ooh, what is this pretty place? Something I bet has to do with the quest. You guys have anything to say? No? Alright, I'll go speak with your leader, I suppose. Oh wait, what about you? Excited paper frog. He doesn't have anything to say. Oh my god, is that a baby frog? fetching the princess. What is this event, man? What is this event? Excited paper frog. Now he wants to talk.
You don't seem like frogs.
That's because I'm not a frog. Depends on what kind of bouncy we're talking about. Wait, what's the catch here? Okay, now I don't want to hit the water, I'm guessing. Ah, yes, Paimon, I'd love to see... Well, what am I supposed to pull on your... I don't know what I'm supposed to pull on. You don't have a tail. You support the big blue frog. I'm guessing the other one probably supports the little orange frog.
Rain's so bad.
This is weird, because I just got to a point in Final Fantasy XIV where there's, like, magic frogs that walk around with their little staves. I'm playing a Genshin event where there's talking paper frogs. I guess it was meant to be. Serve the paper frog's next attempt. I've come to aid you, I guess. Lower the water spout. Is that what I was supposed to do? I guess? Technically, I already looked around before the things. No, I guess we're just going straight in. What's wrong with the little guy? Okay, now we go up there. How the hell did he get up there? Did he jump up there?
Yeah.
Wait, I don't think you... The finals have already happened. I know they're asking for a rematch now, but... Okay. Sorry about that. I had to step away to pee.
Ho-jo-ryoku!
God, he's way up there. Probably means he was planning that. Why are you panting? Yeah, it's not like I can swim. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, I see, okay. Oh my god. Oh! Where the fuck are we going? What the hell? I didn't know there was a place down here. I see, this is a way to get him to do a big old jump, huh? So it is the squirrel? I wonder if the frog is the proper guardian. And also, I got different dialogue. I wonder what the dialogue would have been if I had done this quest first, because it was on the map. Oh, I bet if we did the frog quest first, we'd be like, huh, princess, and we go over there, and then when the princess talks about selecting a guardian, we'd be like, well, there are these frogs that choose a champion. Well, what are you guys going to do now? Because everyone seems to be currently trapped on top of a floating cube. Now, I can glide. But what about you guys? Oh, I heard a chest. Has that opened up a new quest for us? No. It has not. I wonder if there is... I wonder if there is a frog over there, though. What are we up to? 55 minutes. So, I still have all this river stuff down here to explore. And I think I've done everything else, though, in this area. Okay, I guess there is something here. Maybe it's the frog. Oh, froggies are here. Looks like I'm here now, too. Said no one to me ever. On paper, you seem like the perfect candidate. I don't know if that's supposed to be a pun, because it's about paper. Thank you. This must be the place we walked up upon. Well, that... I mean, that's kind of like death, you know? Nobody knows what happens after death until you're dead. And you'd be like, oh, I'll find out soon enough. But it's not like you can relay that information back because no one else that's died has done that. So, yeah, we'll find out soon enough, and then you'll disappear, and the same exact freaking centuries-long mystery is going to just continue to repeat itself anyways. It looks like those little crunchy candies you can buy. I guess she's just pulling it with her frickin' mind. Why would you need a water supply? You guys are made of paper. It's not like you're gonna drink the water. Unless maybe they need the water as an ingredient to make the ink, which they also drink. That would make sense, I suppose. I'm sure, I actually don't know what ink is made out of, but I'm sure it's got water in it. Man, this freaking music, I swear, we're talking about, like, aging and withering away and stuff, and then you got boop, 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 starts playing. I wonder if he's somewhere we can speak. Okay, I don't know how long this quest is going to be, but since we're up to 1 hour and 3 minutes, I guess I'll call it here. I was going to explore this, the river down here, and then get to where the main quest wants me to go, and then I was going to cut the video. But it looks like I've wandered into another quest, and I don't want this video getting to be too awful long, so I suppose I will see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Genshin Impact for the new summer event.